afternoon. You are watching BBC News. I am speaking Aradhya with cameraman Dhanesh. Actually, we have to come live at this unusual hour because we are getting a very big breaking news that a normal 16-year-old teenager got murdered by her boyfriend who was pretending to be a Hindu while he was a Muslim. The first question which arises is that why did he even choose to become a Hindu when there is no harm to become a Muslim? So people are saying that it was his trap to murder Sakshi. Yes, the name of the victim was Sakshi. She was just a normal teenager who was just enjoying her life and having a boyfriend, which was actually normal at this age. And now in this age and in this generation. So let's start from the beginning. It was said to be that, through the investigation, it was said to be that Sakshi first became friend with Sahil. Yes, the name of the boy was Sahil, while his real name was Abdul Khan. So Sahil, or should we say Abdul, he pretended to be her friend and then he got close with her and became her boyfriend. And after some months, when Sakshi found out the truth that Abdul, whom she used to know as Sahil, is a Muslim and is faking his identity. So she broke up with him and said that she doesn't want to be with him anymore. And after that, Sahil got too much angry that he made a plan to kill her. So when Sakshi was returning from her returning from her friend's birthday party, so Sahil and his one more friend captured her while she was going through a normal road. His friend captured her and made her sit on the floor. And when Sahil came out, he first asked Sakshi that, do you actually want to end this relation or not? So Sakshi again denied that, I don't want to do anything with you. So Sahil said that, that's what you want to do, that's your death wish. Then he took out his knife, which was said to be a very big one. So he started to stab Sakshi with it on her neck, on her stomach, about approximately 20 to 40 times. After that, even after not getting satisfied, he picked up a very big rock and started to throw it at her face. After that, her face was not even recognizable. That Abdul had killed her that much brutally that Sakshi was not even able to be recognizable. And after killing her with stabbing her with knife, and after killing her with a stone, he was not satisfied that approximately with 5 to 10 times he also kicked her. Yes, you are hearing right that. You are hearing it right that someone can actually be this much brutal. So actually, and what happened there was that it's also very sad that people are just watching her getting her killed. No one was even trying to save her. They were just making videos, they were taking photos and putting it on social media, sending it to their friends. But they were not even trying to help her. That's really sad that humanity is not even, humanity is now totally killed. Because we can see it from now that Sakshi was murdered in afternoon in front of many people and no one even dared to try to help her. And it is actually really deadly for the women, especially for women. Because now after hearing this news, many parents said to their daughters that we will not allow you to go. What if something like Sakshi, will happen to you? So it is also really bad for the women who now, because they are not able to do their choices. So we will ask some people who were present at their time. It is said to be that they were present there and they didn't try to help her. So there was this girl, Megha, who was present at there and she didn't even try to help her. So is it true, Megha, that you didn't try to help her?
No, actually I was passing from there and I just saw that what is this happening. The boy was shouting at the girl and suddenly he started to stab her with the knife. I got shocked and I was trying to get close to them and I was saying that what are you doing. So he showed the knife to me also and I got scared and I ran at that from that time.
So you could ask from someone else help, then you could ask for the help from the police or from your elders. So she must have been alive right now.
No, I tried but at that time no one was still there and the people who were there, they were not trying to help them.
Do you think it is the problem of the public or of the girl?
I think it's the problem of both people. The girl should also not be from that, should not have that type of relation with some criminals type of people. And the people,
but actually she didn't know. didn't show her his true identity of people. He hides his identity. Like he even wears rings, like all the Hindu religious accessories to show that he is a true Hindu. But what happened? Sakshi got tricked and now she's not alive. We will also ask this one white girl who was making video and posting it on social media. So is it true that
is it not true? You can search on social media, whatever, Facebook, YouTube.
Actually, I'm not on social media available. I'm just having my news channel. But people are saying that you were present there and you were in the video.
No, no. If I may tell you that I'm a normal person. I am living there since 9 years, 10 years. I was just going for taking paneer sabji for my own. And after that, a video call. My son was video calling me from his tuition because he was to come back home and he was just calling me video. You can watch at the cameras. I was just taking phone like this and some people are thinking that I was making video.
But as you are saying that you are not making video, but you still could have tried to help.
If I may tell you about that, I went there to save that girl's life. But when I take that boy and just. I clarified the time I punched also that boy, but after that he put a big stone and also thrown a tree on me and I got from there and I was also scared because his one friend, you may know, was showing a big knife to me. That's why.
So you actually tried to help but you are not able to help.
And according to me, it is only to capture Hindu girls. All should do protest and he killed the girl, we should also be bitten like that.
Yes, and thank you so much for your reviews. Yes, yes. As you heard, reviews of some people who were present there and they were saying that they were trying to protest against him. But as they were having many deadly instruments to hurt them, so they were not able to help them. Actually, it is said to be through the investigation that Abdul Khan, yes, his real name was Abdul Khan, as I said, that he was planning it before 2 months. Like, police found the knife, police asking him that they found out that he was planning since before 2 months to kill Sakshi, and they found the knife that he bought the knife from the shop before 2 months. Yes, it's true that he is planning to kill Sakshi before 2 months. It was all just a drama to capture Sakshi, and we still don't know the reason why he killed her. We just having the reason, a very normal reason, that Sakshi broke up with him, so he got angry, he got depressed, you can say. Well, not depressed, because he cannot be depressed, as you can see from his situation, that he got angry that Sakshi broke up with him without his concern. So he got angry and he killed her. And I don't think that's the accurate reason to kill someone, because many people broke up with their girlfriends and boyfriends and all. So it is not, I don't think it is an accurate reason. So I think police should do more investigation to find out that what is the actual reason to kill Sakshi, who was such an innocent girl who got murdered by a Muslim who was 20, who was 5 to 6 years older than her. Yes, you heard right. Abdul was 23 or 24 years old and while Sakshi was only 16 years old. Yes. And I would like to say to all the women, you should all be aware of all those boys who are trying to chase you, trying to harm you, because it's your life and it depends on you, how you are able to save your human life. So that's all. We will meet you all after a 2 minute break. So be with us and we will meet you after a 2 minute break with reporter Aradhya and cameraman Ramesh.